Lisa Nicole Lopez. When I met Lisa, and her eyes, she blinking really fast. She said, I need help. I said, we all need help. Me too. 5 months later, Lisa was talking to me, and her eye never blinked, and her Lisa was nice. Lisa realized, Lisa fasted for 42 days and 42 nights. Lisa came to my hut, 2 o'clock in the morning. She came with these 2 mugs of sea moss. Oh, I'm glad I'm talking about sea moss. Sea moss, brothers and sisters, I drink sea moss every day. And Lisa started drinking sea moss. And she saw her body forming up and her nerve nice. And she said, I love you, Dr. Sebi. I said, I love you more. She said, thank you. But you know what happened, right? Well, that's the way it's supposed to happen. And that's the way it happened to me and all of us. But that's okay. Everything is in divine order. But brother, yes. Only fast for about 12 days a year.
What else is your meal like a day? Like, what else do you eat a day? Like,
in the morning when I wake up, she always have a mug of sea moss. And that's it. And my tea, I have an African formula. Yes. And also the green food plus. And I'm gone. Like right now, I'm gone. In the evening, a salad. A little salad. And I put my Annie salad dressing on it, and I'm good to go. But I feel good because my stomach is empty. But if my stomach was big, my back would be strained, my eyes would be bad, and everything would go bad.